Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Taylor LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. We've got the chance of some evening passing downpours and storms. Some of these storms may be on the strong side, with gusty winds being the main threat and even some small hail. But the storms that we have seen for the most part today have been relatively tame. Lots of lightning in some of them and a few downpours, certainly. But the severe storms for the most part have been more over in Maine today as opposed to over us. But still the threat of these scattered downpours, showers and the thunder through about 7-8 o'clock tonight, and then things quiet down. We'll have patchy fog, a few passing clouds overnight. We'll have a nice Monday ahead of us with sunshine. Temperatures in the 70s and 80s. Dew points have gone up because of the storms moving through. We get those downpours that kind of puts all the moisture back in the air. But finally, once we get to Monday, we'll see those drop off and the drier air returns, and then a gradual increase to the dew points and the moisture in the air as we continue on through the week. Tonight, low temperatures in the 50s north, 60s Concord and south. And then tomorrow, highs running in the 80s in Manchester, Nashua, Rochester about 83. And then in the mid to upper 70s up north. Tomorrow looking really nice with sunshine. There are a few passing clouds in the afternoon. Tuesday is a wet day. We'll be mostly cloudy. Periods of rain, especially in the morning and midday, where there could be even a few downpours passing through. Temperatures a lot cooler. We'll struggle to get to the low 70s on Tuesday. But Wednesday, we're back to some sun, a chance of a passing thunder shower in the 80s for highs Thursday and Friday. Next weekend, looking really nice with sunshine and temperatures in the 80s.